Sun Power, LG, Q-Cells. Which is the best brand of solar panels to install on your home as we're going into 2022? I'm going to be answering that question and explaining a whole lot more on today's video. Hi everyone, Joe Ordia here for Solar Surge, and for the past 8 years I've been helping families get their home set up to survive a loss of the electric grid. And of course, here at Solar Surge, we use clean, renewable energy, solar power, and sometimes even battery backup systems as well. Now, in today's video, I'm going to be presenting the top 5 solar panels as we're going into 2022. As you may have seen on our previous video for the top solar panels of 2021, LG and SunPower were named the top 2 panels, and those two brands appear on our lineup in today's video as well. But there have been a lot of developments throughout the year. And I would say one of the trends that I've seen is that the competition has increased tremendously this year between the different manufacturers as the solar industry continues to grow here in the United States. So in today's video, we're going to be looking at the top 5 panels as we go into 2022. All right, let's go right to number 5. All right, coming in at number 5 is the Silfab Elite 380 watt all black solar panel. And the reason why Silfab is on this list is for those of you who are looking for a current state-of-the-art panel that has excellent aesthetics. In other words, it looks great on the roof, a nice all black on black design, black frame, black cells, and black backsheet. The Silfab is probably going to provide the best value for that type of panel. Now, I should mention, this is a 66 cell panel or a 66 cell form factor. In fact, all of the panels we're going to be talking about today are the new 66 cell form factor. So they're about 6 inches taller than your traditional 60 cell solar panels. And so with the Silfab Elite, we can achieve power ratings up to 380 watts per panel or module efficiency up to 21.4%. Also, despite the lower price point, Silfab offers one of the strongest warranties, actually guaranteeing performance out to 30 years after the original installation. So if you're looking for a great looking, good dollar for dollar payback value solar panel, take a look at the Silfab Elite. All right, coming in at number 4 is the REC Alpha Pure Black 400 watt panel. Now, REC is considered a premium solar panel in terms of the warranty it offers, and that's probably the most unique thing about the REC panel, is that it offers a 92% plus warranty at the end of the 25-year warranty term. So that's going to be right on par with the super premium brands like SunPower and LG, but with not as high of a price premium that you have to pay. However, the cell efficiency, where REC did have a pretty big advantage in terms of cell efficiency compared to the standard modules a year ago, now a number of the other manufacturers have caught up. And so that's why REC has dropped a position from 3 down to number 4. However, this is a very, very excellent aesthetic in terms of, again, black on black design, black cells, black frame, black backsheet with a premium warranty, able to achieve up to 400 watts per panel. So, if you're looking for a great aesthetic panel that has a premium warranty without having necessarily a super premium price, be sure to take a look at the REC Alpha Pure Black series. All right, coming in at number 3 on the list is the Q-Cells Q-Peak Duo G10, which is now able to achieve power ratings up to 405 watts per panel. Now, Q-Cells is considered a standard price solar panel. Generally, they are very price competitive with the brands like Silfab or Canadian Solar. However, they do have an additional performance feature. And really, this unique thing about the Q-Cells is what they call quantum technology. And what the quantum technology is there's a reflective paste that's applied to the rear of the solar cells, and some sunlight that otherwise would pass through and hit the shingles, in other words, not be captured as usable energy, a portion of that sunlight can be reflected back out the front of the solar cell, capturing up to 5% more usable energy. So the Q-Cell solar panels with quantum technology are able to achieve now the same module efficiency as companies like REC that we just mentioned without really any additional price premium. So if you're looking for a good overall combination of price, performance, and warranty, I think you definitely want to take a look at Qcells' new G10 solar panel. And for what it's worth, Qcells is actually the brand that I use on my home here. I have the older G3 Qcells, so not quite as large and not quite as high power output, but take it from somebody who's in the industry, if you're looking at a good balance of price, performance, and reliability, I think you're going to find Qcells performs well in all three areas there. All right, coming in at number two is the SunPower A-Series 420-watt module. Now, the SunPower A-Series uses new fifth-generation Maxeon cells. And as you may recall from our previous video, SunPower and Maxeon went through a little bit of a restructuring in the last year, where essentially Maxeon is focusing on the manufacturing of the solar cells and the solar modules. SunPower is now focusing more on the actual installation side of the business and building the contractor and the installer network. But the Maxeon cells are hands down the most efficient solar cells available in the solar industry. Now, they do come at a much higher price point. And you probably already know that if you're out there and you're shopping for solar and you're comparing different bids. Oftentimes the SunPower or the bid using the SunPower with the Maxeon solar cells is going to be the highest bid in terms of price per watt. And a lot of times that's how you're going to want to evaluate your bids, is look at your total contract price or total purchase price divided by the total system wattage so that you can look at a price per watt. It helps you compare apples to apples a little bit more easier when you're looking at different proposals from different companies. But the SunPower panel offers some of the highest energy density, if not the highest energy density, with the high efficiency Maxeon cells. Also, it offers one of the best warranties out there, where the SunPower panels offer a warranty that guarantees 92% plus rated power out into the 25th year of service. So again, if you're looking at just efficiency, the Maxeon cells are the most efficient. However, you do pay a significant price premium, and that's the only reason keeping SunPower from being ranked number one as we go into 2022. And finally, coming in at number one is the LG Neon R and Neon R Prime. Now, the LG Neon R Prime refers to the all-black version of the solar panel. So if you're looking for an excellent panel that also has great aesthetics, where it looks all matte or flat black, then you're going to look at the Neon R Prime, which as of this recording, we can get up to 420 watts per panel in that 66 cell form factor. Now, if aesthetics is not as important to you, you may want to look at the Neon R, which can go up to 440 watts per panel out of the same form factor. And the reason for that, guys, is because the white backsheet, although it doesn't look as nice to a lot of people, it kind of has that checkerboard appearance in between the solar cells, those little kind of like diamond-shaped cells. However, the white backsheet helps the module stay cooler. And so by keeping the module cooler, it allows it to perform better in terms of power conversion. You know, solar panels are just like a lot of other electronic equipment, where if the temperature rises, the efficiency goes down. And so although the all-black modules look nicer to a lot of people, the black frame white backsheet Neon R's offer higher power output. The other thing I should mention about LG is that LG has recently enhanced its warranty to guarantee 92.5% initial rated power in year 25. So with that, LG now has not only the highest power output modules in this category, but also the highest warranty guaranteed percentage when you compare it to other brands like SunPower. The other thing to note about the LG warranty is that it includes product performance and labor. What that means is that in the unlikely event that the original company that installs your solar panels goes out of business, if there's a defect with the LG panel, LG will actually pay for having another certified LG installer in your area come to make repairs if necessary. So it does give you some additional protection as a potential system owner. Well, folks, this has been a presentation of the top five solar panels as we're going into 2022. Of course, as always, if you're getting good value from the information that we present on Solar Surge, please be sure to click on the like button. And also click on the subscribe button as well if you haven't done so already, so that way you can keep up with us with the new videos. We're going to be doing a lot of new product release and product comparison videos as developments occur in the solar marketplace. And of course, if you're in the process of evaluating solar power options for your home, and you'd like to get a comparison quote or a quote on any one of these brands that we talked about today, then feel free to reach out to us on the link below there. We'll just take you to our website and you can schedule a short virtual consultation with one of our system designers and just see, you know, what the options are for you and what the pricing would look like in your particular scenario. Well, folks, as always, I thank you for tuning into the Solar Surge channel today. I'm Joe Ordia, encouraging you to get prepared and be empowered. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.